Hello everyone, welcome to your channel. My name is Sonia and today we are doing exercise 2.2 of chapter number 2 polynomial. So chaliye start karte hain. First question, find the value of this polynomial at these values. Yahan pe kuch values given hai x ki. Ye values is polynomial mein fill karke hame value of the polynomial find out karni hai. So first is x is equal to 0. तो ये वैल्यू हमें पुट करनी है 5x माइनस 4x स्क्वायर प्लस 3 इस इक्वेशन में. तो दिस इज अ पी एक्स, वी आर फाइंडिंग पी 0, x की वैल्यू 0. तो 5 इंटू 0 माइनस 4 इंटू 0 का स्क्वायर 0 होता है प्लस 3. सो दिस बिकम 0 माइनस 0 प्लस 3. सो इसकी वैल्यू आ गई है 3. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन at x is equal to 0, value of the polynomial is 3. Second is x is equal to minus 1. जब value x की minus 1 है, तो इस polynomial की value क्या होगी? So again, 5, x की value है minus 1, minus 4, minus 1 का square, plus 3, minus 5, plus minus minus plus 4 plus 3. So minus 1 plus 3, it becomes 2. So p minus 1 is equal to 2. Third one is x is equal to 2. So let's put up these values. P x equal to 5x minus 4x square plus 3. P at 2. 5 into 2 minus 4, 2 ka square is 4 plus 3. So it becomes 10 minus 16 plus 3 minus 6 plus 3 and we got minus 3. So P2 is minus 3, right? Okay, next question. Find P0, P1, P2 for each of the following polynomials. यहाँ पे जो polynomial given है, तो हमें इन 0, 1, 2 पे इनकी value को find out करना है. So at P0, it becomes 0 minus 0 plus 1, so we get 1. Now at P1, 1 का square 1 minus 1 plus 1, 1, 1 cancel, so we got 1. At P2, 2 ka square is 4 minus 2 plus 1. 4 minus 2 is 2 plus 1 is 3. We got 3 at P2. Now for this PT, P0 ki value, 2 plus 0 plus 2, sorry, T ka square 0 into 2, 0, minus 0. So it becomes 2. Next P1. 2 plus 1 plus 2 minus 1, we got 4. Now at P2, 2 plus 2, 2 ka square 4 into 2, 8, minus 2 ka cube is 8. 8, 8s are cancelled, we got 4. So these are the values we got at 0, 1 and 2. Find P0, P1 and P2 for these polynomials. So first one, P0 pe value 0 aegi, P1 pe value 1 aegi, 1 ka cube 1 hota hai, P2 pe value 2 ka cube is 8. Here P0, 0 minus 1, minus 1, 0 plus 1, plus 1, minus 1 into 1 is minus 1. Next is P1. 1 minus 1, 0. तो 0 को किसी के साथ भी multiply करेंगे तो वो 0 ही आता है. Next, P2 पे, 2 minus 1, 1 into 2 plus 1 is 3. So, it becomes 3. Right? Okay, next question है, verify whether the following are the zeros of the polynomial indicated against them. इस क्वेश्चन को हम करेंगे नेक्स्ट टाइम. तब तक के लिए थैंक यू एंड बाय बाय.